Dear viewers, welcome back. And we are still learning our series of lessons on adjectives and prepositions. And adjective nato ukapo we hai sifoika and off ato kila stama lai. And with off, sometimes we use off si off kwa losta mala right car with adjectives to talk about things sifoika. In a manner, I can learn feelings, can drink. Example sentence number one, she's afraid of. You see, this is the adjective and this is the preposition. Makaharam, afraid of cats. She's afraid of cats. The one of the kappa matar, my name is kappa reza, kappa kabar, makasto, cats. Bisada. Adikata, I'm afraid of that person. Of course, some cats are right now. And she's afraid of cats. Number two, I am frightened. Frightened of. I don't know, let me try it. Afraid of. I'm frightened of having an accident. I'm frightened of having an accident. A capsula in a no accident. And number three, he's scared of. This word is the same as afraid and frightened of the BDI. That's kind of like how I meet Kadota's Kamakata. He's scared. That's how we pronounce. He's scared. He's scared of flying. He's scared of flying. This person is scared of flying means that, means, he's scared of flying. Number four, you should be. This word, let us pronounce like this, should, should, not should, you should be proud of. This is the, that is the adjective, proud takes off. You should be proud of your progress. Proud of your progress means your development, that is it now. So let us now go through once, afraid of, frightened of, scared of, and proud of. And that's all about our lesson.